At least I'm not too far back from where it glitched out. I don't have to go escape from Midgar again or anything. Mr. Strife. I used to want to be like Sephiroth, like you, and I took an arrow to the knee. Poor criminal. Whatever. All right. Now, how did that last part of the dialogue take place when, you know, it's all bullshit? You. Support magic on the guy who ain't shit. Probably shouldn't even bother trying to keep him alive. .. That's what she said? Jehovah. She's a Jehovah Witness. Nova's a server I play on in Final Fantasy XIV, where I am Sidolphus or Landu. I'm gonna pick it back up eventually. Still log in and do my, like, my cactpot stuff at the Golden Saucer. Never heard of her. I am. You're with Shinma. I like turtles. I broke into your house. And this part of getting her, thingamajig. They get to play that again later to get, like, her final thing. Something like that. Sounds familiar. Cloud went on a panty raid. Which is good. You saved something before the fire. Oh, spoilers? 20-year-old game. Huh? What? Ram. and that picture will never come into play. Don't you hate when that happens? But you were built here. Hang out there. It's cool. You're a miracle in nature. his father. By which he means have sex with her. I don't want to look. Different. Give or take. Whew, yeah, I need a breather after all that exposition.